good? Welcome to the Epic Entertainment Critics. I am Antoine. So it seems to be some new trailers just dropped. Seemed like they was holding back because for the past week or two, it wasn't too many trailers that dropped. Today they went trailer happy today. They went trailer happy today and they dropped some doozies. Got some nice trailers that came out today, so I'm gonna jump on them. So my first trailer of the day, it's a movie that I'm very much looking forward to seeing. It's Bohemian Rhapsody, the Queen biopic, played by Freddie Mercury is played by Rami Malek, the guy from I, Robot. Real good actor. I really can't see him as Freddie Mercury, but they dropped a teaser, and he looked pretty good in the teaser, and he looked like he did a good job. So I think his acting ability is really shining, because if you would have just told me this guy's playing Freddie Mercury, I'd have been like, no. But yeah, me myself, I'm a huge fan of Queen. Always been since I was a kid. I used to listen to Queen before I even knew who the hell they were. I just knew I liked their music, so I heard the shit on the radio and it was badass, and I just was like, okay, I need to hear more of this. And then I had to find out, okay, who is this band anyway? it's a band from the 70s and the 80s from England. Like, oh, okay, I didn't know that. I just knew that I liked their music. So, yeah, I'm a big fan of Queen, and I've been waiting on this biopic for a while. And I'm thinking, like, what the hell? What's the problem? What's taking so long? I think it was because of creative differences and all that. So I'm not sure what's the reason why it took so long, but it's finally dropped, and it's coming out, I think, in November. So I think it's around Oscar time. So I'm thinking they thinking Oscar. And so, shit, I hope it's that good. So I'm going to watch this trailer. This is the full trailer because the first one was just a teaser. I'm going to watch this trailer, and then I'm going to have a little discussion about what I think about it. So without further ado, Bohemian Rhapsody trailer. You know they got to play some. They can play any Queen song, all of them, but hard.
Enjoyed the show. I also write songs.
Lead singer just quit. And then you need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Do it again.
One more.
How many more Galileos do you want?
Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
So it's more about
these words. No one will play a queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know?
I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric?
Ready, Freddie?
Let's do it.
My friend.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time?
We're all ancients.
All right. I'm back. That was Bohemian Rhapsody. Man, that shit look good. Dude, yeah, it looks good, man. I don't know too much about Freddie Mercury's personal life. It looked like it's a lot about the music, though. And it looked like it's getting into the personal life a little bit, but it looked like it's more about the magic that they made, how they made their music or whatever. But it looked good. It looked damn good. Like, I know only the basics, you know. I just know Freddie Mercury was the lead singer. He was, you know, known bisexual. He contracted AIDS, and he died in like the early 90s, I think. I think, yeah, that's about all I know. Now, I'm pretty sure, you know, it's a lot more to that, you know. And then, you know, so I'm kind of going to see how that story went. But yeah, it looked good. It looked hella good. And I see why they brought it out in November, because, I mean, you know, that's just a trailer, but I'm feeling like it's in that Oscar territory. So, but it looked damn good, man. Then it looked like they just gonna be playing Queen tracks like all through the movie. So it's like, okay, I can't help but sing along when I hear that shit. So I think they know what they're doing when they do shit like that too. Because when they a lot of times these biopics, you always hear people's favorite songs in these like music biopics. They'll play hit songs in the middle of them. So. Yeah, that looks like it's gonna be damn good. And like I said about Rami Malek, it looks like he's doing a good performance. But you know, the look ain't always there to me for as him being Freddie Mercury. But the performance looked like it's real good. So that might overshadow, you know, what he looked like. Cause he just to me, I'm still seeing that the Mr. Robot dude. But I'm seeing a good performance though. You know, so. I'm gonna see what we got on that, but it looked damn good. So shit, I can't wait to see that. So I'm gonna move on to some other trailers that came out today.